My name is Aaron Rodriguez. I am double majoring in exercise science and business, and I coach basketball. Lehman has always been a part of my life since I was a child. Considering that my mother graduated from Lehman, I've always been integrated into the programs, such as the writing, the math, the swimming, and the basketball. I am currently part of the LSP scholarship. That has given me many great opportunities. I have many great counselors. They really helped me in deciding what major I wanted to do. I became interested in exercise science through the Lehman Academy, which is actually in the same office my mom works in. Every summer, they recruit children to join the camp. I started off as a assistant to the coach of basketball. And I just worked my way up from there. I became a counselor. And then from a counselor, I became the coach. What I teach them is just basic fundamentals and the importance of teamwork and working together. Giving back has always been a big part of my life. I see myself in these children, coming into Lehman as a shy kid, you know, and then having more self-confidence. These programs do help children progress. I'm an example. I started off as a Lehman kid, and now I'm a Lehman young adult. My name is Aaron Rodriguez. I am part of the Lehman Scholars Program, and I'm in my sophomore year.